sad. So sad because this is the last. Okay, so last Battlefield. I'm gonna miss this. And happy is because the sad thing is going to over very soon. Yeah, so everyone will have your new chapter. Okay, so on behalf of management, I'd like to say thank you to everyone to make our operation very success. And one good news is for our cycle time, we are meeting all the cycle time for monthly and quarterly. So we end this chapter with nothing can be better lah. This is why I'm thinking nothing can be better. Okay, so use this as a baseline. Go to your new chapter and
good job, everyone. I think Albert covered most of the things I have in mind. So just reflect back. I think I've been here for coming close to 2 years. At the very beginning, even before I joined, right, at the height of the PQA, it was like 95. You know, today we are at 15. So I think aside from the operation side, we did very, very well on quality. Yeah. Good job, everyone.
Hi, Alex for the LCSP. For the last couple of years, not easy. Very tough. But with the never say that attitude that the team have, me together with Fred and a couple of the MDs, with good guidance from our ex-boss, Jen, we did awesome. We got the puji, but then really, we did well. And I'm always very, very proud of my girls, very proud of the technicians and the engineering support. Just wonderful. Otherwise, cycle time, there's no way to achieve 2.5 days. No way. We ended up the last lot being shipped with the whole week cycle time of only 2 days. So strong we are. So, good teamwork, very, very good teamwork, very, very good support from FERT. Especially on the last month when I'm away. But leaving this place right now, we have both happy and sad moments. Well, I always tell the girls, be happy, apply what you learn today, what you learn here, go elsewhere, apply the same thing, it will definitely be good. So to all those who are living Fairchild, including me myself, I wish you all the best in your future undertakings. And well, remember my motto, jangan bagi peluang orang kedua. Thank you.
Hi, good job, guys.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, guys. I think this will be the last call. So, but we'll be bumping into each other in the near future. See you around.
I will say that I would like to have all the sweet memories of Fairchild, all the happy moments of Fairchild. I wouldn't want to be sad because life has to go on, but I want to remember all the sweet moments in my past, the biggest of Fairchild.
Yes, that's same goes to me. You are same batch, 13 years.
Yeah, both of us are the same batch.
Thanks about coming to the end. So thanks to Fairchild for giving me this opportunity and giving this sweet memory. Thank you. Bye.
You will miss Fairchild. Midnight. Yeah, me
too. Happy to working for Fairchild for 9 years. And hope everybody can find a better future outside.
Be sad that Fairchild is closing now. But all the best to all the Fairchild people, so hope they can have a better opportunity outside.
Okay. Hi, I hope this ending will be another adventurous and good beginning for another journey for you all. That's it.
Thank you. place to work ever, and I'm going to miss everyone.
I will really miss Fairchild. It's always in my heart.
Extraordinary people, awesome results. We will miss you. All the best.
Thanks for all the effort that has been put in for this battle. I think a lot has been done to improve quality, cycle time, productivity, and yield, and everything else. Good job, everyone.
Hi, everyone. So the journey has come to an end. It has been a wonderful experience. We have a lot of ups and downs. But one thing is that I'm very happy that I went through with all of you. So good luck. Take care.
Good job! Yeah.